Love. We're just moving our way down your body. So with your belly, you want to make sure that just be like a big balloon, you know, and make sure you're taking nice deep breaths through your belly, like a balloon. Okay, so next up, we have your lower back. Now often, like I said, we're sitting down more these days and can develop some pretty painful back problems. So something you can do is just lean to one side slowly and just tense your lower back and do that as an exercise here and there. If you're lying down, make sure your back is completely horizontal. We don't want your back to be too curled, although it can be nice to go in a curled position. You know, just get in the habit with trying to flush out any kind of tension. Maybe massage it, but most importantly, you can do little tiny stretches here and there to relax that. And that's really worked for me as someone who's sitting down often. So just do that. And as you're doing this, your breathing is getting doesn't mean we have to worry about them all the time. So we're just about coming into the last minute of our video. I hope this has helped you fall asleep. If not, you're asleep by now. But I really want to thank you for taking some of your time to join me this evening and to let me be part of your routine. It's seriously so humbling. But I really do hope you're able to get some rest, and I want you to know that if at any point something is troubling you, that you can comment it, and people like you, like me, will help you out. So if you are ever in need to talk about something, you know, we're all here for you, and I love responding to your comments, so feel free if you want to talk about it or even personal message me, and we'll try to sort that out. But with that said, see you next time. Get some sleep.